Yep.
This is Ewan and June for Jitterbug, you guys. We went over the steps. So the steps that you can relax, you guys, they look like this. We go step, step, drop, step, 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 drop, step. Then we connect up with our fingers. We're going to hold our fingers in half. We did pistol grip tonight. So, but guys, this finger lays along the edge of our hand. We kind of forgot to talk about that, but that's how our hands go. And then I drop the weight of my hands in the hips a little bit, and then pull my elbows back from my body to my shoulders by rolling my shoulders back. Okay, guys, widen the hands, and I drift back a little bit more if I need to create that little sense of pressure or connection between our hands. Then the guys widen those arms in order to take us into those two slows, and they swing the hands in a little bit to get us to rock away from each other. So it looks like this. Now, we'll go over this more next week, but we're also going to start hitting it. So if you want to get a heads up on next week, you can actually go step, hit, step, drop, step. Sure.